down in the corner. You know, when a vehicle's 18 years old, you expect a little bit of rock chip damage, you know, just stuff like that. A little bit of wear and tear, maybe a little bit of rust in there. There's not a mark on this thing. It's almost like it's right out of the box. It's unbelievable. I guess they know we can't.